Hey, and welcome back. Today, I want to show you how to save an actual Figma file to a .fig file type. So normally, if you have a file like this, you would probably share it with any collaborator just by inviting them by their email, and then they could obviously also just duplicate it from any link that you are sharing. But sometimes it makes sense to also save the file as an actual file so that any other person can import it into their own Figma installation. And to do that, I can just simply go to File, Save as Fig, and then this thing opens up where I can just save it, for example, to my desktop. It will look like this. And as you can see here, this is the full Figma file, and everything that you created is in this file now. And then as a next step, the other person can go to their Figma and basically just go to the main dashboard and just take the file, drag it in, and then wait for a second. And after a second, it will look like this. So the file was successfully imported. And now I can just open it up. And as you can imagine, everything that we created before is just over here. And yeah, hope you liked the video. If you want to learn more about Figma marketing and startup stuff, make sure to follow our account below.